Today, snow is crippling much of the Washington lowlands.